amazing to be home and performing back in Melbourne. I haven't performed here since 2011, so I'm thrilled and I hope I see a lot of familiar faces in the audience. I hope that people find a resonance with the show, that it connects with them, that it's not a museum piece that's set, you know, in the late 50s. I hope it resonates with people in the here and now. And I hope that they really enjoy the beautiful score, because I will be.